We're Americans. Please.
Major Sparks, stop.
I warned you what would happen.
You're a liar.
Seven
Major.
Company commanders, 35 platoon leaders, 500 men dead, wounded, or captured. For what?
I'm sorry, sir. I'm calling the MPs.
The other day, when you asked me if I had something else to say, I did, but I held my tongue. What I wanted to say is this plan is full of shit. That wasn't a chance in hell to reach those men. I knew it, but I said nothing. That was my mistake. But I guarantee you, I will not make that mistake again.
I know you're angry, Major, but I will not tolerate that tone from a subordinate officer. And neither would you, even if he's right. Yes, I knew those men were in a compromised position, but they had to be there. And I also knew that even though there was little chance to resupply them, you were their best hope. But those were my orders, and they were yours. And sometimes we get orders to do things that will haunt us. And this was one of those times. Now, Major, do you have anything else to say to me?
No, sir.
Then return to your men.
I will begin the paperwork for Sparks' court-martial immediately.
No, you won't.
But, sir...
You're a good administrator, Bob. And a pretty decent strategist, but I can replace you in an instant. Men like him are damn near impossible to find.
Let's go.